This is where we get absolutely destroyed turn one. Or we now fuck up and nail a load of cars.
Green flag, green flag.
Not the best start.
Left side. Still there. Still there. Clear. On the left side. Clear.
A bit wild into that corner. So far, so good. Right, chalk that down. One lap, we have led.
Right side. Still there. Corner, clear. Left side. Still there.
Come on, man.
Still there. Clear, clear, clear. On your right. Still there at your door. Clear.
Backed out of that one. Don't need to win the race or lose the race on lap two. These are pretty much a race of the last few laps. Race of missing that apex by about 6 foot.
Said you stay on him.
I can't get the turning point for that corner now. She's not helping. Car was sliding. Bank markers in front of us already.
left side. Still left side. Clear.
It's all about that back straight.
Left side. Still there. Clear, clear.
At least I know now, if we're going side by side in that corner, he's going to give me fucking zero room on the outside. I thought I was going in the back of him then. Weetabix hacks. We get loads of this in the skippies because the slipstream's so good on them. No, I'm not close enough this time. Third place is catching up with us as well. Third place is also the number one car. It's a bit too early to use the force at the moment. We'll keep it for later on just in case. To be honest, I'd rather use the force in the car behind me.
Left side. Still there. All clear, my man. Right side.
Now things are going to get hectic. That's a three-way
still
battle.
There. Sure make my job easy up there, brother. Doing good, bud. Still there. Still there at your door. Three wide. On your right, one only. Still there.
Did not want to be three wide into clear. Turn one. Grab a bit more brake than I wanted then. Just to settle the car a little bit. Yeah, being in first is not always the best place to be. In first, everybody else has a slipstream, you have none. And it's pretty much down to the last lap. The first 17 laps are pretty much just positioning yourself
good
for
job,
10 seconds on the last lap.
Take it from him now. Left side. Still there. Clear.
This is by far the best racing I've had on all racing so far. Nobody bet as well, did they? Still got time to bet if you want. You got one lap left to bet in.
Great job, man. Time to go. And you know what I want to say. New leader.
See, now you're putting the extra pressure on by getting bet win. All in all the time. Let's hope these back markers don't screw us over.
Car on the right. Keep going.
Always makes life interesting when you see other cars in front of you doing that. Last lap was a 20.5 as well. Need to get that door open then as well. Try and carry as much speed out of that last corner as fucking possible. Try and negate some of the slipstream effect. do seem to make a bit of space for him. I see that right hander there, though. To the 120.3 as well.
Okay, one at a time when you get to them. I'm working on them.
120.1, we're doing 19s. If that guy behind me would like to have an accident at any time soon and just fall back for about 4 seconds, that would be awesome. I think I've broke the slipstream now.
5 to go.
I feel a lot more confident once I've got past this back marker. Come on, dude, pull over. This guy's gonna be a fucking cock about it, I know he is.
Left side. You're clear, clear.
Fucking interesting moment. He balls that corner, but I don't think he was going to let me pass if he didn't have to. I was going to do that after that series of corners. Once we got in the bit before the final corner, I was going to say, do you want to do me a favour, mate, and get the fuck out of the way? Even with that guy in the way, we still did a 120.2 on the last lap. But it's not over till the fat lady sings. And she ain't a warbling yet.
Two laps to go.
I have to make the most of it, Activision. It's not very often I'm in this situation. Considering when we first bought these and we got in the cars and we were doing 22s and 23s, so suddenly we're doing 20s or low 20s, nearly hitting 19s. It's quite exciting. Even more exciting when you get a huge lag like that, huge stutter. If we win this, race, get ready with the emotes, we're going to have a big fucking party. I want to see a wall of emotes come up for our first win. I know you are, buddy. Well, we've got a 3.5 second gap between the second guy now, so we can take things a little bit easier. But not so easy that this back marker behind us catches us.
Come on, babe. Come on.
Even the pit crew's getting excited. I wish you wouldn't call me baby, though. Another massive stutter. One corner to go. Get your emotes ready, people. Wall of emotes. Victory celebrations. And only
awesome
one off-road
fellas, awesome job. Man, you've done a really good job today. Do you know that?
Get the emotes up, people. I'm going to pull around here and we'll park up so we don't get any more off-tracks. Fucking yes. So for all of you that bet win, which was quite a few of you, nice to see you got the confidence. Oh man, that was awesome. First win in absolutely ages.
That was a close finish.